That is what Nikki Cross has been doing for weeks.
This was 2 weeks ago at the request of one Queen Charlotte Flair. A beat the clock challenge. Rhea Ripley's emotions would get the best of her, causing her to be disqualified, allowing Nikki Cross to technically earn a victory. But it was last week right here on Raw that Charlotte Flair looked to succeed where Rhea Ripley had failed the week previous. But just as the Queen looked to cinch in the figure four into the figure eight submission, the time would expire, allowing Nikki Cross to pick up a second highly unlikely victory here on Monday Night Raw, much to the thrill of the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
East Coast, wow. West Coast.
All over the place.
I'm so excited.
I can't.
And
anywhere.
I'm so sorry to interrupt. But I know both of you saw what happened last week with Nikki Cross. I was publicly pressured into a match. And I would really appreciate if the result was stricken from my record. I mean, even the thought of losing to someone like Nikki Cross is disrespectful.
Charlotte, as much as we would love to do that, you accepted the challenge and then took part in the match.
A match in which you lost, to be fair.
Correct.
And so unfortunately, there's nothing else we can do?
At least we can agree on that.
You know, I tried to ask nicely, but I see what's going on here. You're both jealous of me. You both like to see me flustered, and you've never had the career that I've had. There is only one Charlotte Flair. So how about you both agree on that I deserve a rematch against Nikki Cross?
Oh, well, don't do that.
Charlotte, as much as I enjoy watching you get flustered, unlike you, I actually respect Nikki. And I'm not gonna stand here and pretend like I didn't take my eyes off the clock when I should have been taking Nikki seriously. So if anyone deserves a rematch against Nikki tonight, it's gonna be me.
Hold on a second, ladies. Maybe there's a compromise here, and one that potentially will see you guys respecting each other.
To be fair, what if Rhea and Charlotte team up against each other versus Nikki?
But both of us against Nikki?
If you let me finish, versus Nikki and a partner of her choosing.
Seems fair to me, guys. What do you say? Let's make it official.
Well, unlike my tag team partner, I can be professional about this.